It's been a while since I had been out on a photo hike, so I decided to head up north to Oxford in Chenango County. It was a blustery day in early October, and some of the foliage was just beginning to change, which I think you'll be able to see in some of the shots in this video. And here's the final shot of the day, a long exposure using a 10-stop ND filter.